Top Vladimir Putin crony destroyed stunning £50 million mansion after glamorous wife ran off with Italian motor racing driver. Ex-KGB spy Igor Sakhin, now an oil tycoon and seen as Putin's deputy, also renamed two yachts after his wife left him. A top crony of Vladimir Putin destroyed a stunning new £50 million mansion built for his glamorous young wife after she ran off with an Italian motor racing driver, an investigation claims. Furious ex-KGB spy Igor Sakhin, now an oil company tycoon, also rechristened two lavish yachts which had been named after his secretary-turned-spouse Olga Roskova, it is alleged. One, known as his love boat, was originally called St. Princess Olga in her honor. She was axed from the name after the couple were reportedly divorced last year when it was rebranded Amor Vero, or True Love. His steamer called Duchess Olga got the new name standard. Olga, believed to be 32, left her oligarch-style life for Italian racer Francesco Provenzano, leading to Sakhin suing for divorce and the allegedly explosive reaction, it is reported. Dramatic pictures show how the pompous palace on Moscow's Billionaires Row, known as Rublyovka, was bulldozed. An excavator is seen close to the blitzkrieged palace. Sakhin, 57, a longtime Putin confidant, runs state-controlled energy giant Rosneft but has been dubbed the strongman's de facto deputy. He could be in line for new sanctions by Britain this week as Theresa May stages a crackdown over the Salisbury nerve agent poisoning, even though BP owns 19.75% of his oil behemoth. Sakhin is currently sanctioned by America but not the EU. The extraordinary claims about how he wiped Olga from his life after she fell for the 32-year-old Italian came in a 63-minute Russian online documentary and a report in independent Sobsednik newspaper ahead of last Sunday's Russian election. Filmmaker Andrei Konyakin said, newly built buildings were falling down, the walls, floors and ceilings torn apart. It looked terrible. He said of a palatial house built for Sakhin, an ex-deputy prime minister, and second wife Olga, all this splendor ended up in an excavator scoop. Asked by the newspaper why the designer house was trashed and not sold, he said, a fallout with his wife Olga apparently caused him a serious spiritual wound, so he decided to erase all memories of her. Yacht St. Princess Olga was renamed Amor Vero and Duchess Olga became standard. The wrecked house was on a 4-hectare plot longer than the Luzhniki Stadium pitch where the World Cup final will be played in July, say reports. Such plots cost £37.5 million, the most expensive real estate in Russia. Nearby land is said to be registered to his two daughters Inga and Varvara, and son Ivan. Before their painful split, Olga was a regular user of the then St. Princess Olga, as shown on pictures she posted in Instagram. In 2016 she visited the Maldives, Italy, Vietnam, India, Germany, and France. Favorite locations were Ivica, Sardinia, and Corsica. They had met when Sakhin was deputy premier to Putin and she was a secretary, but were seldom seen in public together. Sakhin is reported to earn £7.5 million a year, with another £9.6 million in bonuses. Rosneft has a £47 billion annual revenue. The yacht is said to be worth £108 million and owned by a Cayman Islands company. The film was made by the Center for Investigations Management, TSUR, an organization backed by Mikhail Khodorkovsky, once Russia's wealthiest man who was jailed under Putin for a decade. A spokesman for Sakhin said of the claims, "It's nice to know that these guys do not have any compromising material, despite the fact that everybody is looking for it. There is no compromising evidence, but there is some nonsense, lies. This is not an investigation, it's a parody." He did not indicate which aspects he disputed.